Good morning. It's now Saturday. It's my last day on the bike here. And it's the day after. The day after the rest day. But also the day after the day that I accidentally formatted my SD card with all of my footage. So I don't know how much you will be able to see. So yeah, today, last day. My plan is to make a good video today because I've potentially lost a lot. And my idea was to just ride up the Alpe d'Huez as hard as I can. So what I'm doing now is just a warm up. My plan is to do 3 1-minute efforts, just all out, with 1 minute of rest in between, and then one more 5-minute effort, and then start the climb, start the Alpe d'Huez. I got a route on my Wahoo, that's the exact Strava segment. So yeah, I'll be doing that and see how fast I can go up it. I'm just gonna film everything, the whole way up, the whole way down. I didn't bring much, only one water bottle, arm warmers, and the electronics that I need to potentially recharge this camera and offload some of the data onto the hard disk before going on onto the climb. So yeah, it will just be 50 something minutes of me going up the climb, breathing heavily. So I don't know if I'm gonna keep it like that, probably yes. So if you're into that, then enjoy. Otherwise you can mute it and put some of your music on that you like. And then once I'm at the top, I'll catch my breath, and then I'll, if it's needed, again, transfer the data onto my SSD and begin the descent, which I will also fully film. So, enjoy. Okay, warm up is done. Some tough efforts. Now, I'm at the start of the climb. And I can film for 1 hour and 7 minutes, it said. So let's hope I make it in the time. I will upload this straight to YouTube. But when I get home, I will add the overlay so you can see my heart rate, where I'm at on the mountain, my speed and all of that. I don't have a power meter, so I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm going by heart rate. Okay, from this point on, I will not be talking much. I'll just be focusing on the effort and making it as quickly as possible. Enjoy.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
I started a bit too hard. That's why my heart rate is a bit lower now. 172. Started a little bit too hard, even though I did a warm up. But I caught myself before I went too far. Now keeping it steady for a bit. Trying not to go into that 180 heart rate before I'm at the final few corners. On camera, this probably looks flat. To me, it even looks flat. But I can assure you it's not. 7%. I stand up and immediately heart rate goes above 180. At least it's responsive. I wonder if I will have to cut the video. Been filming for 19 minutes almost. Still 9k to go. I can only film a little bit over 1 hour. What's my speed? 12k. We'll see. Yeah. if it's necessary, I might at the end pause the video, keep going and start recording again once I'm close to the end. Only 14 corners to go. Or bends. Six percent. That's what I like. Lose some weight. Cut some corners.
How's the battery? Can I see it? 73%. I don't have to worry about that. Heart rate 180, but I'm feeling strong. Oh no, the guy in front of me. I'll have to hold back, not to overtake too quick. Only 7K to go. Nothing. I didn't study the mountain before, so I don't know where the gradients kick up again. As long as it's like this, I'm laughing. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Earlier I was talking about 50 minutes because that's, I don't know, between 50 and 55 is what I did on Zwift. But I'm now starting to think in real life it's a lot tougher. Because 6.5 kilometers to go, will I really make that in 20 minutes? I don't think so. 18 an hour? No. Almost ran over a lizard. The downhill is going to be so much fun. Downhilled a bit on the warm up, and I already reached 70k an hour. Six K, come on. Still filming. Looks like it. High cadence, Chris Froome style. Bonjour. Five gate to go. So nice and steady. Bonjour. Oui. Choking on my own spit. The village of Huez. At 82 heart rate, I'm allowed to at this point. Minutes gone. Thank you. I wanted to cut the corner. Car coming down. Cut it now. Click it up two gears, stand up a bit. A red light. What the hell? Green, there we go. Legal. Bonjour. Come on, 3K. 2K. I think it will just be able to fit on the SD card, the climb that is. Honestly, dumping the water. Come on. Discomfort is only temporary. Glory is everlasting. Got my personal photographer here. Thank you. Didn't allow me to cut the corner though. 1.4K. Camera's still filming. Oh. Somehow now I started to get pain under my rib, the right side. I don't know what causes it. I think nobody knows. I'm not gonna wait for this car. He isn't either for me. Great. Why am I grinding so heavy? 1.1K. Ah. 1K left, exactly at the 1 hour mark. I expected to be there already. Six minutes left to film. Can I do it? Oh. There it is, the village. Still filming. Why is it so steep at the end? I made it. The end of the segment, at least. SD card should be full, so I'm ending it here. Still going. what is it saying? 14 minutes left to film. It's crazy. It's not COVID. It's just cycling. All right. 1 hour, 4 minutes. I don't know what the exact time will be for the segment. We'll see you on Strava, I guess. For now, I'm just gonna put the data, the video on the SSD, so that I have a clean SD card again that I can use for the downhill. Alright, peace. Alright, now, without further ado, I will start the descent. I was thinking about rambling on a bit up there, but decided not to. I can also do that during the descent. And there's nothing really to say. Gotta get a feel for the amount of braking that's needed. Filming, yes. Slippage there. Crowded corner. Those kind of corners, so much fun. slightly over the line there. All good. Taking the greatest lines here, but it's all about fun, so it's fine, because I'm having a lot of fun. So much stopping car with these disc brakes. Feels really safe. Thank you. first car. I've been lucky so far. To imagine. Okay, going to the inside here. Sorry. Ah, she doesn't listen. Is her car coming? No, no, no. Perfect. It'd be such a shame to be behind a car at the end. Well, it's the steepest. That's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe. I don't know, I might do more of this kind of stuff in the future. Two people walking, let's go here. Yeah, I was scared there for a second. I looked down and it looked like I never started the route or the Wahoo. So that would have messed me up. Would have been impossible to get an overlay on here. Anyway, going back to the hotel now, which is right here in the village, might cut it here. Thanks for watching. Peace.